built in 1870. This is the Kanosh Tithing Office. You can see the main building without the additions. That was the tithing office. They've added on this little part in the front and more in the back and more in the back on the other side. It's now the D.U.P. Museum. Here's what it looked like before compared to what it looks like now. And let's go check out the inside of the museum.